door, and poof, the door went open. But no such thing as ghosts. It was a beautiful world that any animal could live in. She searched and searched until nothing came out. Just two rocks. The lights turned on. The lights looked like creepy old faces. But this world was not a creepy place. This is a magical place. Next part of the story. She found a bridge at the river. She saw her reflection in the water. She saw something red floating in the water. It went this way up, this way down. Lights turned on, music turned on. The girl was just searching. Yes. Until she found a red boat across the sea.
Did she find a red boat, or what did she maybe do? Did she create it herself?
She created it herself.
With what?
With a marker. Now, this marker might be a magical marker.
I think it might be.
Whatever she did with it, it would just flow. So, she kept searching for more friends. This is a magical place. She flowed across the river. It was the specialest time of her life. She saw so much houses. She raced across. But suddenly, the bridge. One piece of the bridge just opened by itself. So, the girl went boop, 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 into the river, into the buildings.
What is this special building that we're seeing?
This is a building that's magical. You can make factories. You can make anything. Real life babies. Or big sisters.
Wouldn't that be amazing? That's just where you go and pick up your baby or your big sister. Wow, what do you think she's going to see in there in her boat? Is she going to float through this castle or what? Tell me more.
This is a magical place where the sun comes out whenever it's raining. Now, this sun is a magical sun in the sky. Mm. It comes out every day, but on this side of the sky. And something strange happens. Every day.
What
the
is
moon comes out when it's already day. And then the water turns into something, a magical spirit. Next page. She flew across the river. There were so many people waving. She gasped. She said, there's people walking, people guiding her, and people even saying, I like your red boat, and people giving her lots of compliments on her shorts. Next page. Oh, I forgot it right here.
Yeah, what's happening down there?
Now this place had so many beautiful castle waves.
I can't believe there's waterways at the top of the castle.
Yeah. So many boats. She drew a circle. Jumped out of her boat.
What do you think is going to happen?
She made a roof.
Huh. What?
She made a hot air balloon. She can see the whole sky. A bird.
What's this thing?
She saw a boat. She didn't know if it was a pirate boat. The girl saw and gasped. That wasn't just a regular bird.
Ooh, what makes it not regular?
This bird comes out every once in a while. This is the magical mystery bird.
Ooh.
She discovered and looked more closely. Two boats appeared. Just without looking. No such thing. An eagle boat. Light out.
What is in here, you think?
This. That is. What is it, Mama?
It looks like a seahorse.
Trapped goes the seahorse. So this kind of boat is a mystery. The guys watched the seahorse. And then the girl jumped off, run onto the boat's head. You guys let that horse go.
She's very brave.
That's why at night she picked it up.
Oh, you know what? It's not a seahorse. It's the magical bird we were looking at.
Oh. Magical bird.
She's so brave. She just scooped it up, didn't she?
And then both the boys said no. The girl ran as fast as she could. The guys pulled and pulled, and her marker fell.
What's that gonna mean for her?
She made everything go. One, two, three, she was trapped.
What did the bird get though? What does he have?
This is a girl bird.
Oh, what does she have?
The marker. She drew squares with it. Now what? A flying carpet.
Oh, cool. Who else rides on a flying carpet? Who do we know that rides on a flying carpet? What's his name?
Genie.
Yeah, and Aladdin, right?
Aladdin.
So just like Aladdin, what did she do?
Ride on the flying. Suddenly, a little bear showed up and said, hey, can I join you? The girl replied, yes, you can. Woohoo! She said.
Ready? So, this magical bird, what do you think that the magical bird's gonna do? Make it up.
This magical bird is a magical bird. It makes the sun come up and the moon come up at day. So that's why it's called the moon sun bird.
What a great idea. That's very wise.
At night, they saw a giant footprint.
Whoa.
It was her friend Gianty.
Gianty.
Lara Loopsy. She climbed up at night. She saw a little girl. But slowly, the giant walked away from the girl.
Okay, I still see the bird flying. It's almost like she's guiding her.
Yeah.
That sun moon bird.
So. No, I didn't.
Oh, you're not ready yet.
No. So, it started getting cloudier, cloudier, and wind and thunder showed up.
What might happen to her?
This is a story about the sunbird.
Oh, see here?
Since it was a purple door, the sun, moon, the moon, sunbird crossed.
Oops, we missed a page.
So the boy had a purple marker and the girl had a red one. The boy drawed purple circles, the girl drawed red, purple.
Do you think his marker's gonna be magical too?
Yes. Let's just find out. He made a bike.
What might they go do on their bicycle with the magical sun moon bird?
Can we start over again?
Sure.
Like, because you missed some of the parts.
Okay. Thanks for telling me that story.
But can we read it over